She wishes she was in New Paltz. That's my mom. But you, going to Omaha. I don't know how to fix that in the screen. It's always a little hazy in the Instagram. But that's kind of cool, I think. Instagram can see it. I don't really need a picture of all of my beverages.
How many do you need?
I don't know how many beverages I need, but let's not put it in the screen. Katie Boice is here. That's cool.
Awesome.
This is all stuff I could have fixed up. Well, I wish you could see this. This is kind of high tech. We got me on the Facebook Live right here, and then right above it, we've got Instagram Live. We got them both.
Wow.
I know. It's cool. Shannon thinks it's cool. It must be cool. Okay. We have a lot of great requests, everyone. Welcome to the New Paltz Basement. I think we can start now because we are recording. This is going, and Instagram only gives you about 45 minutes. Omaha's off the table, she says. Well, that's not that mean. Whose numbers are you looking at?
This
might not be for...
This is Pandy time.
Pandy time.
It takes everything from us.
Well, the days change. Things change from day to day. You know. That's crazy. Katie's there. Katie, weigh in. Omaha, the Pandy is striking hard. But now it's a round table. No more songs. There's no songs, even with all the requests. It's just the five of us. Now it's just Pandy talk.
Is there any way to ship the baby to us, Katie?
Yeah.
Is there a safe way to do that? let's figure it out.
Put it in the chat. This is hard-hitting stuff. I thought Omaha was fine. Everybody's back to work.
I know. I thought it was one of the best places.
Yeah.
But you're right. Things change. I don't know.
I don't like that sound.
Yeah.
Who's getting worse? Okay. Well, goodness.
Not good.
That's too bad. Well, maybe it'll get better in a week or two. Who knows about these things? I'm not a scientist, but I know a famous one. This show is brought to you by Sparkling Ice, 4 for $5 at the supermarket. Black Raspberry. If you guys want to request a song, there's only 5 or so of us here. There's a couple on Instagram too, which is neat.
That is neat.
We got a great show. We got a bunch of really great requests here for you. Bummer. Yeah, that stinks though. Huh. Well, I wonder how things are. Maybe things are bad in New Paltz too. I don't pay attention to any of that stuff.
Yeah, we haven't been checking.
No, we just try to do our thing. Hand sanding.
Masks.
You have to quarantine if you go to Nebraska. Yeah?
Go Bogan.
Well, you could quarantine in Nebraska.
That's not how it works.
Is that not how it works? I'm not a scientist. All right, we'll fix this in editing. That's one of my favorite things to say. We'll cut all this out in the real show. Welcome to the New Paltz Basement. Lots of great songs here. Shout out to all of our sponsors. John and Jennifer Boice, of course. I don't know what that means.
Okay. Midwest levels are rising, Jack.
Is that true?
Yes.
Okay, you gotta pay attention. Shannon's here taking care of the chat, making sure I get all the news. John Boice and Jennifer Boice are texting things. I don't know.
These are I can't see. I can't see everything. Jack, you know what I say?
What do you say?
Let's turn to the music.
Turn to the music. Shannon's like, if you don't play any of your songs, we'll never get to the end of the show. That's what Shannon says. I can see it in your face. You can't see it, but she's smiling.
We got a tight schedule tonight, guys. Got to keep it tick, tick, tick.
I cut some songs. Shannon's going to do the lights. We got the light show. We might have a special guest come and play about halfway through. Any word on the Valpitix?
Not yet.
Okay, so I'll just keep that in our back. We have a Valpitix special, and for all the children, really, from a couple weeks ago. That I didn't get learned for last week, but I think I could probably get through it today. It's more of a story.
It's a great song. It's for adults, too. I love it. One of my new favorite songs.
Okay. Yeah, Shannon thinks it's funny, because I don't really know it that well. Alright. Have I said all my stuff? Oh yeah, John and Jennifer Boyce, our sponsors, the Gaff West, Pete and Pat, Chris, Sam, Austin, Dustin, and a little dash of Ian, taking care of it. Go visit those bars. Actually, yeah, any of them that are serving. Gaff West is serving outside and socially distant and making sure we're getting that food. What are we selling as food there? Peanuts? I don't remember. Does that count as a meal?
Como says no.
Como says no. Como se no? Como se dice? There were a couple of requests last time, Shannon, that I never saw. Maybe you didn't see it. I'm gonna play a few songs for you. And you can put a request in the chat, see if Shannon sees it. And we're not really doing that many requests. Live, but sometimes I might be able to fix it. You guys will be able to see the guitar at least a little bit. Instagram people. Not bad, y'all. Well, I think it's good enough. Vicky Cheek's son from Church of Christ Manor Woods, Rockville, Maryland.
Drew Velpatek's here.
Oh yeah? Question? Question mark?
I don't know if the kids are with him.
Well, they can go back and watch it, or we can screen save it and send it to them. Do you want me to play it now? I feel like I should play like the kid songs early. It's already 9:19. I mean, it's summer, but it's 9:19.
9:19. That's very specific, Jack.
That's what it says on my thing. That's what it says on all my devices. I have all my devices.
I don't know. What time do kids go to bed these days?
I wouldn't know.
What time did you go to bed? When you were
in the summer? Yeah. In the summer, I feel like it was a little more lax. I mean, school days were, 8:30, 9. Oh, no. Mom's there. She'd remember, yeah. Maybe.
feel like in the summer I could get to like 10 some if I was lucky
sometimes. In the summer. You know?
But not as a little kid.
No?
Oh, the kids are here. Let's do it.
Okay. A lot of pressure. This is a children-friendly song. My mom's probably heard it. By Bryant Odin, I believe, is the author. It's a great animation. You can watch it on YouTube. It's for the kids.
Mom probably does know this person.
Yeah. The Valpitics schooled me to it. Shannon likes it.
Such a light.
Yeah. I hope you guys like it too. At the end, I hope, well, we'll see how it goes. We're telling a story, everybody, so with a grain of salt. Dad, is the static okay? We did a couple of tests. I think we fixed the Facebook. If there's any static in your anybody, not just my father, but anybody watching, check and see if there's a static on the thing. I don't want there, you know. Want you guys to get messed up on that one, or I want you guys to be able to hear the songs. All right, enough is enough. We must face it. Duck walked up to the lemonade stand, said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade. It's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away. Like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade. Okay. Why not give it a try? The duck said, "Goodbye." Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. To the very next day, bum 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 ba da da. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, he said to the man that was running the stand, "Got any grapes?" The man said, "Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade is all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go?" The duck said, "How about no?" Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. To the very next day, bum 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 ba da da. Said to the man that was running the stand, "Hey, bum bum bum, got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close." The duck said, "Adios." He waddled away, waddle waddle. Then one more question for you. Got any grapes? Bum, 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 ba-da-da. Then the man just stopped. Then he started to smile. Then he started to laugh. He laughed for a while. Then he said, "Come on, duck. Let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes so you won't have to ask anymore." They went to the store. They bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck. And the duck said, no thanks. You know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think this store everybody. Hope you like that. Hope you dug that one. Shannon, nice job.
The lights, still a work in progress.
Yeah, we're working on the lights. We'll get it. We'll get it. I wanted to add a little bit of this to the lights next time you do it so I can see my guitar a little bit. I didn't know you were going to do it out of nowhere. Waving to my friends watching on Insta. Boom, boom. Thanks, guys.
I'm trying to get the kids a little taste of the lights. You know, kids like those kind of things.
Yeah, I hope you guys like that. I tried my best there.
It's a great song. It's a classic.
Yeah. The children love it.
Very deep meaning.
Yeah. It's hard to deal with because you're expecting him to say stuff and then he just keeps repeating.
Are they trying to teach you a life lesson in that song?
I think they are.
What is it, Jack?
Eat fruit. Too much lemonade is bad for you.
All that sugar.
Yeah, it's too much sugar. It's too much sugar. All right, let's go to our next song. Let's go to our next song. Okay. Shannon, you always like to surprise me. I didn't know you were going to do the lights on that one. You gotta give me the signal.
I gotta give you one.
As soon as you got up, I was distracted. I was like, oh, she's gonna do the light? Maybe I won't be able to read this. You know, that one.
Sorry, we'll have to work on that next week.
Remember the signal?
I didn't.
It's just like when you get up is the signal.
When the lights go on, the signal.
The signal is I'm doing it.
I don't get paid a lot for this job, okay? Okay. My union will make a contract.
I know, we gotta get you. Well, a lot of great surprise, a lot of good requests. This is a really, really cool Bare Naked Ladies song. Before you guys get all, oh no, I don't like the Bare Naked Ladies. It's from, most people I don't think have heard this one unless you were really into those first couple of albums. I don't know what happened. Bare Naked Ladies got this. They think of them as like a different kind of band than they were when they first started. Anyways, you can keep those requests coming in. Anybody wants to hear or something that you want to hear for today or tomorrow or next week. We got some great ones for today, so we're pretty. But I'll try to fit them in if you send me something nice. If you send me one that I know, something nice. You don't have to do it. Hey, Parker. See, people are watching on Instagram or they're checking in here and there.
Nice.
It's cool. We got the setup on the stand thing. So the light stopped working. But we don't need the light. Okay. Ooh, that's a little fast, isn't it? Dead Space, Jack. I was listening to Kenny Green today. Kenny Green, Broadway World Marines Crisis, 4:30 on Fridays. Great piano player, plays all these great songs. Pippin and Hair and Chorus Lines. Great, great player. That's a good shout out for him. Do our shout outs throughout the show. She was straight. Bobby Lowe did it on my first day. Now she's with me. There's never any need for them to demonstrate. She's like a baby, I'm like a cat. When we're happy, we both. Never enough, it's never enough, no, it's never enough. I don't tend to worry about things that other people say. And I'm learning, I wouldn't want it any other way. Call me crazy, it really doesn't matter. All that matters to me is she. one better catch me if I'm falling. She came around, and only her tenderness stopped me from bawling my eyes out. I'm okay, and that's why her life, in a nutshell, no way would she want it to change me. It's not that easy, cause my time softly decided for me. Shell, no way would she want it to change me. It's not that easy, cause my time is often decided for. And I don't tend to worry about the things that other people say. And I love it, I wouldn't want it any other way. Call me crazy, it really doesn't matter. All that matters to me is she. Her life, in a nutshell, no way. For me. Life in a nutshell, bare naked ladies.
I like that one.
That's one of my favorites, actually. One of my favorite songs.
We have some greats that just joined us, Jack.
Ernesto's here.
Ernesto,
I'm gonna play it again. I'm gonna do better together. Just two more songs. Actually, this doesn't really matter what order we do the songs in. I write them down just so I won't forget. But Ernesto, if you're here right now, we'll do that song for you now. Why not? I'm not, locked into anything. Shannon, tell me some. Talk to them while I look for this song.
Well, we've got Tommy McDowell.
Tiz McDiz?
Yeah, he's here. Joy.
Banter. Banter. Joy?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Rachel White.
Hey, girl.
I heard got engaged. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Rachel.
We miss you.
Hey, girl.
Come back to New York City so we can see you sometimes. Mm-hmm. Why do all my friends move out of the city, Jack? I don't know the answer, Shannon. And I'm too old to make new friends. It's just,
That's not true.
Takes a lot of time.
That's not true.
Pew pew.
That's pew pew. Now, first person to send that to me was Lane. Lane Frankel's Gaff West. And so many other places. I actually don't mind playing this one again, too, Ernesto. You know why? It's because that one, was it 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, was like the least watched one we did. So I don't think anybody really got to see it. So you guys watching, we're gonna do this Jack Johnson one again. It might be worse than it was last time. If it was, we'll just cut and paste it.
Better be better. We've had more time to marinate.
Yeah, but I didn't actually. Well. Okay, Shannon. More pressure. Super.
You got this, Jack.
Thanks. Okay. I liked the way that Life in a Nutshell went, so I'm feeling good about myself. This one says capo 5 or 6. I love the internet. It could be just depending on how you're feeling. Can you sing it half a step higher? Maybe you can. Maybe you can't. It's not that high. We should be able to play it. I wrote to myself, don't play this one too fast, Jack.
That's good.
There's no combination of words I can put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they're made up of real things, like shoebox of photographs, a sepia tone of loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here, and where do we go, and how come it's so hard? It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I tell you, Shannon, it's always better when we're together. See, I made it about us right here in the New Falls basement. That's right. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at the stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Find their way into my day-to-day scene. beyond the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we gotta do, or places we gotta be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. We're somewhere in between together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. One more time, Shannon. It's always better when we're baby. I hope you saw that. James Mills, we're gonna do that wedding, man. We're gonna be there for you next year or whenever you want. We'll be there, man. Congratulations to you guys, Stephen and James, my friend, my buddies from the Gaff and everywhere. Yeah, that was one of the weddings we were gonna do this summer.
Tough summer.
Yeah, but it's smart. It's smart not to do it.
Smart.
You know, especially in that area. Whew. Thanks, Erdman. Oh, you're welcome, Ernesto, brother. Well. Thank you for that. I appreciate the compliment. I'm a good whistler. It comes in handy when you can't improvise. That's why I need Erdman. I need Erdman to do my solos. We gotta pipe him in.
Yeah.
We gotta pipe in the Erdman. I got anybody watching on Insta? I can't see. I wanna put my waves out. Erd. How are you watching on? Are you watching on both? I don't know how anything works. I'm so bad at this stuff. Okay. What are we at now? All right, we got one for, we got one for Cindy. She's probably not watching, right? She's not a Cindy Roberts.
I haven't seen her tune in, but, you know, you can definitely send her a video. You know, we're all about making people's days better, Jack. That might really cheer her up.
Yeah.
Let me know when you need the lights to change. I'm very comfortable over here.
You don't need to make the lights change, but it should be after this song.
Oh, okay.
We're doing things out of order because we want to make sure that the Valpitix got to hear that one.
Yeah, I'm so confused.
You don't see it. You can't see the thing. Whatever. We do things and we make plans and we change. We adapt and we change. Right, Shannon? Well, this is a request from last week by Cynthia Roberts. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know that you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you will hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. And freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow and the sun will shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late. Desperado, y'all. It's the Eagles. Shannon, you like that one?
Beautiful.
You seem to be digging it. Yeah, I think that was the best I ever played that song, to be honest.
Yeah. Your voice is soars on that song.
Just thanks. Soars. That fit me nice. That fit me nice. Hey, Ben's here. Hey, Ben. Ben? Country Roads?
Country Roads, Ben.
Well, I don't like to call him, but that's where we met.
Know, but so many good memories from that house in Rochester. That was an awesome time.
That was so funny. We're doing a John Denver show. Can't even talk. Doing a John Denver show. Go home. Listen to John Denver records. It's like couldn't get enough of it. All the karaoke we got to do.
Yeah.
Remember all that? It was fun.
John Denver's amazing.
Yep. Okay, Shannon. Lights. We have a special guest coming in.
Oh my goodness! It's all happening.
Yeah, it should be happening right now. I told you there'd be costumes, wigs, and egg shakers. We didn't get to, but you know. I'm gonna give you, this is for the people. We're adding light shows, we've got costumes, we've got all kinds of fun stuff happening. So bear with us for 30 seconds. That's not what we agreed on.
The stage has gone dark, it's a set change.
This is great live stuff. Keep
the stage manager is frantically putting the new pieces on, getting ready. We're really upping our production value.
Yeah. We really are.
Next stop?
Broadway.
Maybe off Broadway.
What? How about a live stream Broadway? can we at least get some of that?
Yeah. Yeah.
Broadway HD?
Yeah.
YouTube channel?
It's exciting.
Are we losing viewers while this happens? Who knows?
Probably. Yeah.
But you know what? Maybe it'll be a new audience that just became available.
Yeah. It's exciting. It's a big reveal.
Yeah.
Oh boy!
Don't turn the lights on yet, because I gotta grow the guitar. Alright, I have my pick. Of course, I can't find the pick. Can't find the pick in the dark.
It's right there.
Is it? You don't know where it is.
Lights!
Ba-ba! Was it worth it? Was it worth the wait? Maybe. I remember when I was young, me and Susie had so much. and I'm alive. We were hopping and bobbing to the crocodile rock. Well, crocodile rocking on the song is shocking. And we just can't be still. I never knew me a Valentine, and I guess I never will. Lonely mama was Friday nights when Susie wore one more time. You'll take a drink. Keep that voice.
The years went by, rock and roll just died. Susie went and left me for some foreign guy. Long nights crying by the wrecking machine. Dreaming of my old Chevy and old blue jeans. But they never killed the girls we got. Burning up to the crocodile.
Costume change. There's a lot of chest hair coming out here. We should have done a there is a button.
A lot of chest hair.
Yeah, that was, well, that's kind of pretty. That's Elton.
Yeah, Elton John.
It's kind of Elton.
Would be okay with that, I think.
I just want to make sure everybody can get them sparkles going.
Yeah.
Whew, okay.
Sometimes
well,
you got to show a little chest hair, Jack. Viewers.
Yeah, that's true.
We have 7 viewers, so it's working.
Oh, Shannon, that seemed kind of like a cut down. We still had a lot more viewers this week, though. Thanks, Joy. It's not about how many are watching. 8. See that, you jerk? Up to 8 already.
It's called
called witty banter, Jack.
Oh yeah, banter. Where's Tiz McDiz? He sent a message, a meme about banter. About banter. Okay, we got a couple more songs, everybody. Just a couple more. We're gonna do one more Elton. Elton, this Elton thing was inspired by Cindy as well. Of course, she's not watching. Actually, I don't think she's watching today, but maybe she'll watch later. It's kind of funny. You try to do these songs, but you prepare.
It's okay.
What can you do?
People can watch it later.
People can watch it later. All right. Small costume change for this one, because these glasses are too dark. I can't see. Whatever. People like these as Elton John song. Glasses as well. This is bothering me as well. Flashlight. Thanks, Joy. Let's see if that makes a difference. All right. This is one Shannon likes. This is in Almost Famous, I think, as well. Another Elton John song.
Great movie.
Whew. Do we do all our shout-outs? Austin Trivia, Wednesdays at 8. Shout-out to Gaff West. Of course, Stout on 33rd. All the Stouts, but my Stout a little bit more, because, you know, we love those guys. I don't, you know. The whole Stout conglomerate. Shannon, you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just taking a union break.
A little break? Too much for you? Running the lights?
It's exhausting.
Is it?
Yeah. I was killing those la-la-las. I don't know if you noticed.
You were great. You didn't know you were going to have to sing.
I gave it 110. I was vocally warm, though. So.
Thanks, Meta. It was a big surprise. Keep watching the chat, Shannon. I can't see. I can only see one line at a time. I don't want to miss anything. Maybe someone asked for a request that I can actually do.
I haven't seen any requests, Jack.
No requests? It's okay. Most of these songs are by request. Can't see everybody. Hope everyone's enjoying baseball. What's left of it anyways. We got like, what, 6 teams with COVID, so I had to postpone all those games. Sorry to all to Inciarte and his family. I got a little upset with Inciarte last week, for those of you who are watching. He drives me crazy. All right, that's enough of that. Shannon's like, as we say every time, Shannon's like, Jack, you enjoy the between time almost as much as you like playing the songs. Michael Isaacs loves to play this song. I've heard him do it a bunch of times. Brandy's Piano Bar. Don't Tell Mamas, those are two of my favorite places. Watch out for them on Facebook, or go see them. I think at Don't Tell Mamas, you can go walk by and see them singing outside.
I know, it's crazy, right?
You look at Restaurant Row, it looks like a rainforest. So many like potted plants.
New Orleans, you know?
Yeah, it looks like a good place to be.
What happens when it gets cold?
I don't know, or if it rains. Whatever, let's not rain on their parade.
Yeah.
Okay. And now we know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew. Now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Till you see this trash can dream come true. Stand at the edge while the people run you through. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. Thank the Lord there's people out there like you. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see in the sky, but they can, and that is why they know not if it's dark outside or light. Broadway's got got a lot of songs to sing. If I knew the tune, I might join in. I'll go my way home, grow my own, my own seeds shall be sown in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride, and the hobo he can drown. I ain't thankful, Lord, for the people I have found. Thank the Lord for the people I have found. While Mona Lisa's sad, Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. They can't, and that is why. They know not if it's dark outside or light. And now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words. Applause.
I do like that one.
Yeah, that was a great one. Thank you. Thank you, Shannon. Oh, thank you, Shannon. Go Buffs.
It's a very nice song. Seth White gave you a nice compliment.
Oh, Seth, thanks, buddy. Haven't seen you in forever. Hope you're doing well, homie.
College days, that brings us back.
And a little laughter, too.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
What up, Seth? Thanks, brother. Seth's amazing. You check out Seth's stuff on Facebook and around. Seth White, really great.
Yeah. The outfit is getting a lot of traction. I think we're going to have to start
recording. I have other costumes.
Some sort of costume into the end.
I have some other costumes. Yeah, it's getting so. Well, hopefully, tell your friends. I forgot to say that. Share. Don't forget to share. Share with your friends, everybody. Where's Brian Callen asking when I need you? Share. I don't do a good share. Share. Oh, share. Yeah, just press the button. It's in the bottom right-hand corner. Tell your friends about it so we can get some people, requesting songs and, it's fun for me to pick too, but I like it. This one was like a lot of, even if you just request an artist, letting me Cindy was like, do some Elton John. I was like, I'll pick a couple. I had like five or six. I whittled it down to two. Maybe we'll do, maybe Elton will be like a character that comes back every once in a while.
He should.
We can do little costume changes with lights. We'll get better at the tech part of it.
Better. I mean, it's pretty perfect.
It was almost perfect, but I'll get faster. I get faster. We're down to the last song. Was there anything else? What? Did we miss anything?
No, I think you did great. I think we shout out. costume change.
You did great. We really got. I should hammer that in a little bit better. Please share this with people. Tell people that we're playing these songs. It's fun for me to do this every Friday. We'll be back next Friday, 9 p.m. Probably not sharp, as I like to say. As close as we can be. We're happy that Facebook worked. We had Instagram above. You can watch both if you want. Which is fun. I got Meta up on this one, which I didn't. Trying to do those waves as they come in. Okay. This is our last song. It's one of my favorite songs. This reminds me of Don't Tell Mamas. I don't... One of the first times I was ever at Don't Tell Mamas, I remember this young... He's probably older than me at the time. But at the time, we were both super, super young. One of the first times I was going to Don't Tell Mamas. And this guy... I remember this guy, he was just... He was in, like a denim overall thing. Kind of like Dexy's Midnight Runners guy, if you remember that music video. Remember that music video? That's a deep pull. Anyways, it was a... And like he had like fabulous hair and this incredible voice, and he sang this song, and I never forgot it. And I was like, man, this song is so cool. I should play this song. And now, a million years later, I will play this song.
Yep. The pandy gave you the time.
I feel like I've sung it before, like on my own, but I've never on my own. But I've never played it like live or anything. And I found this great version of it. Let's make sure all of it. Everything's sounding good there. Right, the show is brought to you by the Gaff West, John and Jennifer Boice here in the New Paltz basement. Sparkling ice, only 5 calories, very delicious. $4 for $5 at your local supermarket. They're delicious, you should try one. Also Diet Dr. Pepper, of course, one of our incredible sponsors, Diet Dr. Pepper. Thank you for the grant.
Huge grant.
Yeah, thanks for all the support, Diet Dr. Pepper. And of course, the Buffs, who support us religiously. With spiritual support. Why? Shannon just shakes her head. She's just like, wasn't ready for that. That stupidity, Jack. We're gonna turn this off. It's bothering me. Unless, are you gonna do the lights on this song?
Should I?
Probably.
Oh boy.
That's a good feel.
Moon River, wider than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. You dream. Huckleberry friend, Moon River, and me.
Good night, everybody. Thanks for the dancing. Big shout out to Shannon. Thank you for taking care of the comments. And please, if you can remember, please share this with your friends so we can keep building our audience. We did great last week, way up from the week before. I'll try to wear different costumes and wear all the funny glasses that I can find. And really a big shout out to everybody, and gosh, what else is there to say? Stay safe out there. I didn't know, well, it was a bummer about Nebraska, huh? I thought.
Yeah, I didn't realize.
I didn't know I was done. It seemed okay, but whatever. Well, on behalf of Shannon, this is Jack signing off from the New Paltz basement. Oh, man. Did I not have my, where's my cap? Oh, it's over there. Well, anyways, those playing Star Wars, do your 600, and we'll see you next week, 9 p.m. Probably not sharp. Good night, everybody.